The areas that we find strobe lights most effective are in times when you need to take a quick check of impression, a quick gross registration check, whether it's print to dye or dye to dye registrations.
Detecting those defects is pretty critical when it comes to the cost of quality. Defects could present themselves in an opportunity for us just to maybe remove a portion of the roll, which may be a limited amount of waste. It could prevent us from having to get a roll returned from a customer, which would incur freight charges, remanufacture charges, inspection charges. Capturing that as early as possible helps reduce those costs.
Strobing is the next tool that you use in the press. You combine that with your other inspection abilities, it gives you a complete package to be able to control your process.
So one of the other key factors that the strobe brings to play is it helps us protect our reputation in the marketplace by allowing us to detect defects before they turn into rejectable material, thus eliminating waste and protecting our position in the market.
The strobe light does allow us to pick up extremely minor defects before they become major at a customer. Our customers print on these coatings. They have strobe lights and they will pick up the problems. If we have not picked them up, we have a problem on our hands. And it's worked great. We have probably reduced our rejection rate at our customers by 80-90% easily.